Right, control attacks in these. I keep forgetting. Oh, does this recharge? Didn't know that. Interesting. Still not a very good weapon. But yeah, I also feel like this would be easier to talk over. Doom Eternal is not an easy game for me to play, so I have to kind of put all my focus into it. That's a new enemy. At least I think it's new. I don't know. I haven't touched this in a while. Looks like a shootable button. If not, it's just decoration. Oh, good. Even better, I forgot to save. It's weird. I haven't seen the grenade launcher. I wonder if that's even in this. It has to be, right? Still don't know what these coins do. I'm sure they do something. that teleporter takes me up here, but why? Oh, it's not shootable. You have to push it. That is actually kind of stupid. Why not just make it shootable? That's kind of tripping me out there. What the fuck is that fiend? Why is it blue? Why are you recolored? It's weird. Oh, this is a fucking weird level. Okay. So I go back, I think. And then... yeah, what the fuck? How the fuck did they manage this? So yeah, there's like this, and then there's that, which it, this teleporter takes me up there, and then it like flips me around. What the fuck? Okay. That's fucking trippy. Then I go back and Something's changed over here, I think. I might be understanding what's going on here, so I think these are two separate rooms, but yeah, these have to be two separate rooms, but like it's I don't see that enemy up there, so this is a really cool level. What did that do? That moved something, obviously, but like what? Can't go back that way. Oh, good. Thank you. Heart of Darkness. Okay. I missed the button. Good. So what's the point of that moving? Oh, good. That's always fun. Huh. So yeah, this might actually be one big room. I'm not too sure. Main thing that kind of tipped me off to it was the spawn in here. Like, there was that spawn wherever he went. Not entirely sure where he's at right now. But he might make himself known if I go through here. Or not. But it looked like in that one instance, it like inverted the gravity and he went down here somewhere. Shambler. Good. I really need to save more. Oh, you think you're clever with that spike pit, don't you? Thank you. Oh man, that is fucking disorienting. How in... Like, bro, just... Is that a skybox? I don't know what's going on. Like, man, I thought the first level was interesting because of its scale, but man, this is just insane to me. Oh, is that a cyber demon? I think that's what that is. Cyber Boogie. Okay. crossbow didn't do anything to him. I at least want to kill it. It's not too much to ask. Apparently it is too much to ask. Apparently that combo, exited the game. Still got my quick save though. I mean, I imagine this thing can be killed because it's making pain sounds, but the question is it worth it? I'm gonna give this like 3 more attempts. Oh, I got him. He's dead. But again, was it worth it? No, not really. Oh boy, this level's kinda chuggin'. Huh. Right, I gotta go do something real quick. Just enjoy that view, I guess. All right, I'm back. I recognize that noise. Oh, these guys aren't as cool. Okay. I recognize the noise from Arcane Dimensions, and it kind of looks like... These guys kind of look like they might be the same concept. I just think the enemy in Arcane Dimensions was... I think I just liked it more. I don't know. Yeah, get off the world. Fall to your death. I don't... Yeah, that... Oh, God. I joined him. And I didn't say... I don't think I saved once in that level, so I'm just gonna start over. So the last level is called Blast Assist. What's this one called? Sun. Yeah, that makes sense. About time I got a grenade launcher. There's nothing up here, is there? I don't think there's anything up here. No, fight amongst yourselves. Whoever wins, loses. Ooh. Mjolnir. Need the silver rune key, huh? Oh, I go up the staircase, got it.
Oh.
Gold rune key is that way? Hmm. Oh no, you need the gold rune key for this, but that doesn't really tell me where it is now, does it? Very funny game.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a new shambler. Is he fucking spawning wizards? Shavile. Shavile? Oh, it's like a... I get the reference now. It's a cross between a shambler and an archvile. Okay. Which I guess would make it a shavile? I don't know how you would pronounce that. I guess I have to hit that button and then come back. No, apparently that wasn't it. Huh. Right, and the silver room key went over there. Yes. Oh, there's my boy. So, yeah, they have, that guy. The gold key is now accessible. And then I know where this goes. Except I had to figure out how to get back there. Oh shit. Circular pagoda now accessible. Cool. Is that the one that had the stone pillars? That one? That was a horrible idea. Oh, never mind. No, it wasn't. I remembered that fall damage really isn't that bad in Quake. Which one is the circular pagoda? Okay. Is it this one? Must be. There's enemies here. go one more. Oh. Oh, what the fuck is going on here? I like this. This is really, really cool. I have no ammo for anything. This is gonna be swell. Do you think there's any secrets down there? Hang on. There is something on the wall there. Huh. I'd say this level is hard, but I think dickish is a better description.
Thank you.
What's this level called? Shattered Soul of the... And it just keeps going. Okay. Well... start over. I have, like, no ammo for anything useful. This is just mad fucked. What is that? Can't tell if that's a new gun or if it's just... No, it's not a new gun. Okay. Oh, am I out of shells? That's fun. There's some shells over there. Funny. Making me work for this exit, huh? Boy, you can't just be doing that, throwing your shit through the wall, asshole. This level's starting to piss me off a little bit. It looks cool, but it doesn't really play well, in my opinion. That just went through the wall, you fucking asshole. I'm getting tired. Why? I tell you to go up to the edge, not fall down the fucking slope. Okay. you could stop teleporting behind me. That's fucking cheap. They should not fucking do that. I'm waiting for him to come back, unless he actually hit the ground and died this time. Gonna give it 5 seconds. Alright, I think he's dead. So, I don't know where the other switch would be. Like, I don't know where the other key would be. I guess it'd be down here somewhere?
Huh.
Really, there's nothing here. I have a hard time believing that, but there really is nothing there. Wow. Wasted opportunity. Oh, you're new. You're not, though. Get the fuck out of here, Spawn. Oh, that thing is creating spawns. Great. Like, why would you make an enemy like that? That's like the most annoying enemy. And you decide to make a creature that creates them. Hate it. Thanks. Nah, I'm just running past this. Fuck you. Cool enemies, but that creature that spawns actually pisses me off. I'm good. Oh, did you make the super nail gun faster? Oh, now instead of using two things at a time, it just shoots twice as fast. Got it. Huh? I have to be nearing the end of this level. I'm just done with it at this point. Cool, I need a gold key for this door. Where does it go? No one knows. I'd assume it might be the exit, but I'm probably wrong. Oh, headache. God, what a fucking level. Let's see what the next one is. You got the rune, did I though? Yeah, this looks great. I'm gonna stop there. Blast Assist was pretty cool. I think the other one was called Sun, was pretty cool. That last one, I liked the design of the level. But again, I didn't like playing that level. So, like, it was an interesting, like, setup, but just, fuck, man. Absolute gauntlet of a level. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna go, I guess.